Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, in the last lecture we have did a numerical based on how to calculate the mole fraction of solute and how to calculate the mole fraction of solvent. So now we are going to deal with how to calculate the molarity of a solution. So in your screen, as you can see that there is a question based on how to calculate a molarity of a solution, which is, that is, we have to calculate the molarity of a solution which contains 120 gram of urea present in 200 cm cube of a solution, and the molecular weight of urea is also given to us as 60 gram per mole. So let us calculate the molarity. The given detail for us is the weight of solute, which is 120 gram. And the volume of the solution is given as 200 cm. But we should note that according to the formula of molarity, it is nothing but the number of moles of solute dissolved in volume of solution in dm cube. But the question given to us is in 200 cm cube. So we have to convert this cm cube into dm cube. And how can we do that? By multiplying it by 10 raised to minus 3. Simple. Now we have also one more given detail, that is the molecular weight of urea. And since it is a solute, so therefore I have written as MB. So MB is given as 60 gram per mole. So let us write the formula of it. The formula to find the molarity of a solution is the number of moles of solute dissolved in volume of solution in dm cube. Before finding the molarity, we should know how to calculate the mole fraction. We should know how to calculate the number of moles of solute. We have the formula. Weight divided by molecular weight into volume of solution in dm. So it's very easy. Now we have to substitute the values. So therefore, M is, instead of WB, we will write 120. Instead of MB, we will write 60. And instead of volume of solution, we will write 200 into 10 raised to minus 3, which is in dm cube. So the answer that we could get is, so it's 10. But what will be the value of molarity? The value of molarity will be moles per dm cube. It's simple. So So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and please don't forget to share with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe on Ekeeda.com. Thank you so much.